So we had the water leak here in March, and we had first we had a salvage procedure that we worked on for a few weeks, and then there was a 10-week drying procedure with giant dehumidifiers to dry the house so we can start the repairs. So you know, in the very beginning of those repairs, which also includes opening more rooms that weren't affected, so we can share our story of what we've been doing so far and all the work that's still to do. Visitors can see a bit more of the house, and as part of the project now, we're trying to find ways that we can share some of the work we're doing and show people more of the house. Mm-hmm. And over the next couple of months, we'll be doing the repair works, and then hopefully be able to show visitors those repairs, either by tour or by opening more rooms. We've also just started the basement tours again, so people can see the historic basement and really get a good idea of the house, as well as a salvage story that we're telling. Mm-hmm.